Shoals teen is dead after a motorcycle crash in Florence. Florence police say 18-year-old Jesse James was riding his motorcycle along Helton Drive when he collided with another car. Police say that crash happened just north of Rickwood Road. James was killed in the crash. The other driver was taken to North Alabama Medical Center for treatment, but is expected to be okay. The cause of that crash is under investigation.